Welcome to Children's Torture. We're going to talk about tagging. We're going to use mostly tags and labels. The main goal in tagging is to avoid damaging the items. Tags are mostly used for clothes, shoes, and accessories, and labels for toys and equipment. In the baskets to tag, the clothes and the tags are in order, but just in case we need to double check while we're tagging. When using the tagging gun, we must always insert a pin in the seam. Clothing pieces are tagged on the upper left side. Belts will be tied in the buckle. And some accessories like hats, gloves, and scarves will be tagged through the vendor care label. The tag in the backpacks and handbags will be around the handle or zipper. Shoes can be tagged through the eye holes or loops. Before taking to floor, place the seasonal items in their appropriate tubs. The labels must go in the back of the boot, away from its original barcode. And the stuffed animals and blankets will be placed in the vendor care label. In toys and equipment on the sales floor, it has to be visible at all times. Mostly if it's a piece that is going to be on the top of the racks, it has to be visible from the bottom. For more information, we have a list in the front area. When tagging a set, use the barcoded tag in the top piece. If a dress has a bloomer, please attach it into the vendor tag. If the piece is a preemie, write the letter P in the tag. If the piece has a round sticker, write final sale in the tag before removing the sticker. We can convert a tag in a label or a label in a tag manually or through our electronic system BST.